I've seen part of it, but I've never seen the whole thing, so the first time I've actually seen the original Jurassic Park. Came out exactly 10 years ago. Dr. Hammond gets some blood from a mosquito, uses it to recreate dinosaurs. He makes his own park that's very safe, called Jurassic Park. And this guy Dennis is doing a deal with this one guy, I think his name's Kyle, and he gets a live embryo sample for this one guy, then this guy will give him at least $1 million for every embryo sample. So Dennis he works with Dr. Hammond, also Samuel Jackson is one of the scientists and assistants for Dr. Hammond. So they're going on a tour. Jeff Goldblum is also in it. He plays Ian. And the doctor, and then there's a guy, a doctor, Alan, who's an archaeologist, and another doctor who's also an archaeologist. And Dr. Alan, is really he's really into the other doctor, the girl. But Ian, Alan, and the other doctor are all going, when they go to meet Dr. Hammond, they meet his kids, Alexi and Tim. Tim is very interested in Dr. Alan, and Alan is kind of annoyed by this kid, but Tim and Alexi are very into talking to him and just wanting to get to know him and at least get to know about him and stuff. And but, yeah, sorry, it's just facing out. They're going on a tour, look at some dinosaurs, and Dr. Alan and Ian, Dr. Alan first, he gets out, and, wait, not Dr. Alan, Dr. Graham, sorry, I kept calling him Alan, thought it was Alan, but I guess I'm just out of it, and I was here, you're wrong. So, Dr. Grant is, gets out, and then, what is it? Dennis shuts down some of the security, and so he can make a deal with this one guy who was to give him the money, and he goes and ends up being the reason Jurassic Park becomes just a terror pit. Dennis is played by the guy, I think his name's Stan, in Seinfeld, he's the mailman. But they end up running into, because of Dennis, they end up running into a T-Rex and some velociraptors, running for their life, and they need to figure out how to get the power back on. And the terror of Lexi and Kim is just so real. The fear is just so real. You can just sense, like, just they're scared for their lives. They really feel like they're gonna die. And the other doctor is the woman. She's just also terrified, and just everyone. But because of Dennis's greed, it almost caused the lives of everyone. And, yeah, but it's, really, it's intense. It's really intense. It's about 2 hours long. There's 3 Jurassic Parks out right now. The 4th one's supposedly come out in 2015. But yeah, it's a really intense movie, and, there's one part that kind of made me a little bit annoyed is a velociraptor opened up a door handle and turned it. It's like, no, that's so fake. But, you know, it's a good movie, very intense. You can sense the fear in everyone, and it's just really, really just wow. And the music is great. The music definitely sets the mood. The music is just, like, very, very good. It's directed by Steven Spielberg. That's why you know it's great. So that is Jurassic Park, and it's a really mostly intense movie, but it's a journey. It's a journey, and you'll not want to miss it. Definitely a journey you'll want to take and experience with all the characters. So that's my Jurassic Park review.